What's up, YouTube? My name is Trip6, and welcome back to another quick vlog. And now this one is mostly just to update you guys what's going on. So I've decided that my upload schedule as of right now is not working for me. And I'm not saying that the amount of content I'm going to be releasing is going to change. What I'm saying is what I've been trying to do is record and upload that night. And it's not working out because it kills, whenever I try to upload anything, it kills the internet in the rest of my house. And that's not working out with those I live with. So what I'm going to start doing is I'm going to spend a week recording, a video a day, but I'm going to upload all those over my weekend, where I can go to my public library where they have a much better internet than I do, and I can upload all my videos at once, get them done and out of the way, and it makes it easier for me here. But now with that being said, sadly, that means I might need a few days to kind of stockpile some videos for you guys. I'm going to be recording and editing like a madman the next few days, hopefully. I know tomorrow I'm going to be busy, so that might be a little difficult. But tonight and 2 days from now, I'm hoping I'll have enough videos ready for you in the next few days. Actually, I don't know if you can hear the music right now, but I'm getting ready to record another video right now. If you hear that music, and you know what that is, I'll give you a second to listen to it. Recognize that? Huh? Do you? So I'm going to be recording that tonight, and probably another video tonight, and I have a few more videos that are going to be going up for the next few days. And also there's another big special video being uploaded for tomorrow, so be on the lookout for that. I will let you guys know when and where to find that video. Actually, you already know where it's at. I forgot, I made another vlog last night. There's a video that I did with Six Fox going up tomorrow. Really nice dude, go check out his channel. There was something else I wanted to say, and I don't remember what. Oh yeah, basically, I'm just gonna kind of reiterate. Basically, I need a few days to stockpile some videos for you guys, but then I will have content ready for you every day. Then do you probably won't even notice that I'm, recording and uploading one day a week. excuse me. But it makes it easier to work around my schedule as of right now to do it in this fashion than I have been. And it's going to make my videos more reliable as far as, I know his videos are going to be up at this time. That's most I can say, and I'm going to apologize for the last few days have being really lacking in content. The next few days are probably going to be lacking in content. I can promise you, by the first of the new year, things will be back up and running smoothly. It's going to work better this way for me and for you. You might notice that I might make a reference to something, but I need you to understand that my videos are not like real time, so to speak. I'm no longer going to be recording one day and have the video ready for the next. It's not working out that way. So I hope you all understand, and I thank you for understanding. Like I said, go check out Six Fox's channel. Look, go on that search bar up there right now. Type in Six Fox, S-I-X-X Fox. He's an awesome dude. He's an awesome content creator. I had a lot of fun recording that video with him the other night. It's going to be a good time. I promise you. One more thing I am going to add is I am still going to be doing these vlogs from time to time. These are probably going to be the one inconsistency on my channel as far as just when they upload, because I have no idea when I'm uploading these. I kind of come up with an idea for a vlog just to kind of talk to you guys for a minute, randomly. I don't plan these out. I don't have any specific topic in mind for doing these. It's just I kind of want to talk to them. I'm going to record a quick video. I'm going to call it a vlog. And I'm going to upload it. I have a text on my phone here. Yes, I use my phone to do vlogging a lot of times. When I'm like sitting here like this, or when I'm in my car, I just use my phone and then I upload it. But these don't take that much time to upload. Like, not nearly as long as my computer, and I don't edit these a lot of times when I record from my phone. Because it's just a moment to just kind of clear my thoughts. And I've been noticing that I've been saying, a lot. And I edited out of the vlog I uploaded earlier. I edited out a lot of ums. But I know I'm saying it a lot now. And I'm trying to get out of that habit, because I know it makes me sound really stupid. I don't know. A lot of times, though, at the same time, it's like I trip over my own words. And when I say, it's that chance to, like, clear my head and catch up with what I'm thinking, I guess. But if I just sit here and I ramble on and on and on and on, I stumble over my own words. I start thinking too far ahead of what my mouth is doing. My mouth can't keep up with my brain, in other words. So, yeah, I think that's everything now. I'm just rambling now. So, thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, dropkick that fucking like button as hard as you fucking can. Be sure to check back to the channel for more frequent content, and I will see all of you in the next video. Later!